In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete your YouTube channel and account. So first things first, make sure you're logged in to the YouTube channel and account that you want to delete. Once you have done that, you want to go to the upper right-hand corner where you see your profile image here, and you can bring these options by clicking on it. And then you want to go to your YouTube Studio. Once under YouTube Studio, down at the very bottom of the settings over on the left-hand side, you'll see the settings option with a gear icon. Click into Settings. Then go to Channel, which is the second or third option down, and then you want to go to Advanced Settings, which is in the middle here. You then want to scroll all the way down to where you see something under Other Settings that says Manage or Remove YouTube Content. You want to go to Remove YouTube Content. It'll ask you to log in once more, so you'll probably have to type in your password and two-factor authentication. Then it will present you with this here: Hide or delete your content from YouTube. Now, if you only hide it, it'll hide your YouTube videos and playlist, but it will not permanently delete them. So if you want to permanently delete your channel and account, go to I want to permanently delete my content. It'll say this will permanently delete the YouTube data associated with whatever your channel name is, and then go ahead and check these two boxes here that say the following will be permanently deleted: all comments, all replies, all videos, things of that nature. And then any paid subscriptions that you own, like premium or TV for YouTube, will be removed as well or canceled. Then you just click the delete my content. It'll ask you to confirm once more, and you have permanently deleted your YouTube channel. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.